Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you pick out as the...
And the shot!
The big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish.
And a real chance!
About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Vieira plays it forward. Brushed off the ball there. Scores. It's Fernando Torres. Ronaldinho kings it out wide. Cafu. Maldini. Vieira. Cafu, and it's got through. Well played, he saw that coming. Out to the right. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Cafu gets into the right position to intercept.
Got a long way up and away.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Ronaldinho. Lack of accuracy.
The final action of the first half.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold it for.
A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. The action has already resumed here. No changes at the interval from either side. Roberto Carlos to run onto it.
And it's Messi.
Shoots! And for a moment, time stood still. been won straight back. Neymar. Vieira. Here it comes.
This fella is definitely no sledge.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And here's Del Piero. He's left his man. Cross from Maldini. The fella shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Changes here from both sides, in fact.
And it's Messi.
Out to the left it goes. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Cafu.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Cafu cuts it out. Well, really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
He's had a look. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Some players have clearly taken issue here and things are threatening to boil over.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration.
Messi! It's a stunning goal! About as smooth as it gets! It could be a lifeline! Two more needed! And he's produced a beauty.
Look, it goes against your pride and your professionalism to admit when something's too good, but that was just unstoppable.
So is this the start of a comeback? Up towards the flank. Owen.
Messi
plays it out to the wing. Going through. It's opened up nicely for him.
Rafael Dolan.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
This win